Once upon a time, in the land of England, there lived three princesses. Princess Mandy.
I wish I had some candy.
Maybe I'll try the piece of chocolate sandwich.
Princess Isabel.
I love fashion.
And Princess Angelina.
I hate my sister.
They were fraternal triplets. They lived with their mother, Queen Elizabeth.
My daughters have manners like queens.
And her servant, Chloe.
I wish I had a real home.
In a large, beautiful castle. It was the eve of the princess's birthday party, and the castle was bustling with preparations for the following day.
Why is Princess Angelina planning the whole party without Princess Mandy?
She won't even let us pick the balloons shapes and colors.
Princess Angelina was fed up with her sisters complaining about their party. So she went to talk to her best friends, Warlock Scorpius.
Oh, you pathetic.
And Knight Kate.
Oh, this world is horrible. The princesses are like, oh, I like this sky pink.
I'm upset. And my sisters get to do absolutely everything, and I get to do nothing.
Have I ever told you there's a dragon on the whole world?
No. No, you tell me more.
It's the meanest, scariest dragon in the whole entire world. Let's release it on your sister.
So Knight Kate, Warlock Scorpius, and Princess Angelina went to carry out their evil plan. First, they snuck into the kitchen and fried up some bacon. Because everyone knows that dragons love bacon. They took it to their secret lair and used it to brew up a special potion using root beer. They said the magic word,
Kazam!
And in a nearby cave, the dragon was released from its magical prison. The dragon burst out of the cavern and headed towards the castle to its surrounding town. Word spread quickly about the dragon's rampage.
Queen! Princesses! Help! The dragon has been released again. We must do something quickly!
Summon the dragon slayer.
Nicole the Great, the famous dragon slayer, arrived with her trusty sidekick, Rosie, the fairy princess.
Never fear, I am here.
Ha! You can call me Rosetta, Rosie, or Rosie with a Y.
Princess Mandy said,
yeah. Oh, what are we going to do? What if the dragon comes and eats me?
My astonishing sidekick and I will save the day. I hope it's not too late.
The most important thing is that staying home. Why don't we sing a song?
Whiskey on kittens. Red rubber kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Green colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly and the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Rosy white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Green tops of roses. sets and sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Super white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so
at all.